The older I get, the less I know. The more I ask my mom. Don't ask me. Ask my mom.
Why don't you Google it?
Your sister just posted a quote on Facebook. That which has been your deepest sorrow has been your greatest delight. Give me a break! Exclamation point. I'm gonna thumbs up the grandchildren. Your father keeps poking me. Sweetie, can I have your Facebook password?
No.
I just want to get in there.
No.
See what's going on.
Mom, here's a question. I was raised without religion, and I can't get myself to believe, but I'm jealous of the contentment, purpose, and peace of mind that religious and spiritual types seem to have. How can I get the same results, but without all the hocus pocus?
Well, you just go to a temple or a mosque or a church or a sit-in, and you just pretend. You just look around and say, oh, okay, you know, and then the fact that you don't believe, it makes you even more of a believer, really. All of the prophets doubted. Sweetie, what is your Facebook password? Is it I love hugs?
Ah, no!